Hello, good afternoon. I have here a letter from Singapore. This letter was sent in Thursday last week and Tuesday this week. I have here in Czech Republic. So what is inside? Inside is two box. It's a two box KyeBriq. Is one is as you can see Q2-LITE, and second is a BRIQ2-PRO. So what is different? This cheaper is a very small box, and this is also a high-speed box, and it is a CarPlay Wi-Fi adapter only. So you can connect here on your car infotainment through USB cable, and your iPhone you can connect through Wi-Fi, and you will see CarPlay, Wi-Fi CarPlay on your older cars without Wi-Fi. What is here? It is here this a very small box. It is here a quite good user manual, and also we have here still cable. So cables, because there is two cables. One is from USB A to USB C, and second is from USB C to USB C. So for all cars, it's possible connect without any accessories. All is inside. So this is cheap and very fast CarPlay Wi-Fi adapter for your iPhone and for your car with original CarPlay without Wi-Fi. And here is second box is a BRIQ2-PRO. What is inside this? So you can see that is the box KyeBriq. It's practically the same as older one. So what is different? So here you can see name of this KyeBriq, and on the second place here is touch. Here is touch for reset mode, but it is not for user reset. It's only for service services for going to service mode, not for users. So, and first look, you can see that there is some silver line around this, and here is so possible open it, because here inside is also so fine, and you can see there is USB-C connector, and here is connector for micro SD card and for SIM card. Here is two light to LED, red and blue, and this is only to for this line, this connection. So what is different between this older KyeBriq and this new KyeBriq KyeBriq 2 Pro? It is at first operating system, because older one was on Android 9 and this new one is on Android 10. So we will see properties of this new KyeBriq in my new video. It will be tomorrow or 2 days, no more. And I am very happy that I have it, and I like to meet with you on my YouTube channel or on Facebook, KyeBriq Europe Facebook channel, or on my website. All this information you can find under video, under this video. So thank you very much, and bye.